Hey guys, so I'm back with another Speedpaint, obviously, and this time it's of an OC that I just created. He's supposed to be like, I guess a Shibe human hybrid? I'm not too sure. Like, I just wanted to draw someone with dog ears, and this is what happened, and I think it's amazing. Like, I love it so much. But, yeah, so I had a lot of fun designing him because this was the first time that I've ever, like, designed an OC with a full body. So that was really fun and interesting and a little bit difficult, but I think I did a fairly good job. I think I had, like, the most difficulty with the wrinkles in the pants, but I mean, I made it work, so, I mean, it's not that bad, I guess. My favorite part of the piece would have to be his shoes, because I've never really been good at drawing shoes, and these look really cool. And I think I definitely want a pair of these shoes if they existed. Yeah. And then also his ears, of course. I love his ears. I wish I had this entire outfit. I think it's really, like, interesting, and to me it looks a little bit Canadian. I don't know if that's offensive to say, so if you're Canadian and watching, I'm sorry, but enjoy the rest of my speed paint, and thanks for watching.